7 Habits Help the Digestive System is Healthy. Improving your digestive health improves overall health and is always energized. To stay healthy, you first need to improve your digestive system. Because the digestive system works well, the process of nutrient uptake as well as metabolism in the body takes effect. This helps the body to detoxify and improve the resistance against disease. Digestive system includes oral cavity, pharynx, esophagus, stomach, small intestine, large intestine and gastrointestinal tract. The main function of the digestive system is to change the chemistry and food mechanics into nutrients that are beneficial to the body, while removing the harmful substances from the outside. Here are good habits that you should maintain to help your digestive system work better. 1. Make sure you have 3 main meals. We all know that in one day there are 3 main meals, breakfast, lunch and dinner. The scientists recommend that if you want a healthy digestive system, do not skip meals. You should eat breakfast before 7 o'clock, as this is the best time for gut to absorb nutrients. You should eat more green vegetables and eat before 12 o'clock. Dinner should not eat too much, so eat before going to bed about 2 hours for the digestive system to work well. While eating, you should concentrate and absolutely not watch the phone, the TV or talk much with the people around. At the same time, chew food thoroughly to prevent stomach pain, helping the digestive system absorb the maximum nutrients. 2. Add fiber. According to dietitian Maria Adams, Massachusetts, USA, you should maintain high fiber intake and whole grains, green leafy vegetables, fruits to protect the digestive system. High fiber diet will help you stay away from constipation, prevent and support good digestive diseases such as hemorrhoids. Some foods that are high in fiber include broccoli, cabbage, peas and fruits. 3. Eat more good fats. Many people think that fat will slow down the digestive process and cause obesity. However, nutrition experts said that fat is also essential for the body. Just use a moderate amount of food from quality sources. Instead of using tallow, you should use olive oil, grapeseed oil or fish oil to make fried foods. Nutritionists also stress that it is important to ensure that your meals are high in fat, as this is also a necessary nutrient for the body to function properly. 4. Ensure adequate protein in the meal. Protein is one of the most important components of a healthy diet. Even if you are in the process of losing weight, do not cut too much meat into your body every day. When eating meat, you only need to pay attention to eat lean meat such as pork, chicken and avoid skin. Protein is an essential part of a healthy diet, but slimming of meat can lead to uncomfortable digestion. 5. Exercise regularly. Regular exercise will help improve bowel movement. The food is easily moved down the digestive tract so you did not have to worry about constipation as well as maintaining a stable weight. Experts recommend that you spend 30 minutes a day exercising to improve your digestive system as well as bring about health benefits. Regular exercise helps to move food in the digestive tract easily and thereby relieves constipation. Exercise helps to maintain a healthy body weight, and a well-balanced body weight is a very important condition to maintain your digestive system. 6. Drink 1 hour before or after meals. Drinking a glass of water before or after the main meal for about 60 minutes will aid digestion. Especially when you want to lose weight, drinking water will help you limit overeating. In contrast, while eating, do not drink too much water but only drink some water if you see the tongue need to break. Before and after eating for 1 hour, you should drink 1 cup of water to supplement the digestion process. In particular, for those who want to lose weight, drinking water before meals will help you better control the amount of food loaded into the body. Because after drinking, you will feel full. You should not drink water during meals as it will dilute the gastric juice. 7. Control stress. Fatigue, stress will make you do not want to eat. This seriously affects the digestive system and can cause stomach pain if it lasts several days. Therefore, you should control your mood well. In addition to working time, it is also important to have a good rest and relaxation. Some solutions help you avoid stress, tired of sitting meditation, listening to music, reading, watching movies or meeting with friends.